This is a wood duck double stitch and glue plywood and fiberglass sea kayak that I use for all kinds of things, but right now it's set up for duck hunting in a layout blind mode. The blind is made from frame is aluminum tubing, Cordura for the material, and then mil-spec mesh for some of the windows. This is a shroud or face screen that I've got built in. So when you'd shoot, you'd be laying down and then you'd sit up to shoot. When you'd shoot, you'd open both doors at the same time. And when you open the doors, the screen falls away. Hey, Copper. And you can see my layout board in there. Comfortable. That's a Four Rivers layout board. Now when it comes time to retrieve, I've got a zipper that closes the side. And then, Copper, come. He can bust out of blind, do the retrieve. At the end of the hunt, when it comes time to haul decoys, I've got a little mesh barrier that goes in there. And I've got a door in the back. So Copper rides convertible style in the back. And in that section between that opening and my back of my chair, I can actually fit a dozen and a half decoys if I want. But looks like a blind bag and a dozen decoys is a good combination. And then I can stuff half a dozen decoys, like wood duck decoys, in the bow. And then goose floaters on my lap. 400 pound capacity. Here's the load I just experimented with. Four full-size goose floaters, a dozen full-size mallards, half a dozen wood duck decoys, my blind bag. I didn't bring my gun today since it's not hunting season. But it's a good setup. It paddles well. It's amazingly stable, even with the dog getting in and out. And it's a good hide. So I'm looking forward to hunting with this new boat this year. Kayak layout hunting.